presentation so such a similarity between the country and the instrument like dombra with two or three strings. We have such a thing, and it's Hagen Korean traditional instrument. And I think the Chinese has also a similar instrument in China, and they already have an instrument like Korean Hayagun. What is the name? Sorry, I cannot remember every name. But I saw such an instrument also in Vietnam. They also have string instrument with finger in thing, but they not just play with their fingers, they something here. And the sounds, it sounds sharp, very sharp. Yes, amazing. We have more. I think if they really find more similarity and maybe more connections between countries. Okay, and number two, Carlos from the camera. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everybody. Yes, actually, I'm not going to talk about just the Ecuador, I'm going to talk about the rhythms of Latin America. I want to start with this sentence. I think music in itself is healing. It's an explosive expression of humanity. It's something we are all touched by. No matter what culture we're from, everybody loves music. Feel each other. And I guess, before I had thought that Latin America is un solo país, or just Latin America is just one country. That is very true. Borders is just something that politicians have invented for dividing us. All the Latin Americans consider that America is just one country. We share the same culture, the same food, and also the same music. And I was thinking that maybe if I present here some music from Mexico, or from Brazil, or from Argentina, all the Latin American guys here are going to recognize that. But as Professor Jackman Lee maybe said, that is just a hypothesis, and I have to prove it. So the only way that I have find to prove that is to invite a Latin American friend to join me in the stage. So, Monica from Peru, also from Peru, Carolina Rivaldo from Colombia, Carolina from Costa Rica, and Maria Dolores from Ecuador. Welcome to the stage. Thank you guys. Come on, just come here.
Nico, where are you?
Thank you very much. Come over here. Don't be shy. You're not shy. Come on. Okay, so the name is very, very simple. I'm going to present some music from Latin America. I'm going to explain a little bit about this music. And we are going to see if they can recognize, or maybe they can sing, or maybe they can dance that music. They didn't know about this. This is a surprise for both of them. That's why they are very surprised. Okay, we're going to start. Let's start with the Andean region. The Andean region is the Andes is a very, very large and very long mountain range. And music from this song maybe is a little bit sad, but I have found this music, this song is not sad, it's very happy. And let's see if they can recognize it. This is the most known song. Mariachi actually comes from the word marriage, and you're going to see that the players of this kind of music used to wear this very colorful outfit and mariachis. Nowadays, we have mariachis in every single event. Let's see if they know this song.
Thank you.
It's outside and they're enjoying it.